Deuteronomy 3. 9 KJV1611, which Hermon the Sidonians call Sirion, and the Amorites call it Shenir. Deuteronomy 3:10 KJV1611, all the cities of the plain, and all Gilead, and all Bashan, unto Salchah and Edrei, cities of the kingdom of Og and Bashan. Deuteronomy 3:11 KJV1611, for only Og king of Bashan remained of the remnant of giants. Behold, his bedstead was a bedstead of iron. Is it not in Rabbath of the children of Ammon? 9 cubits was the length thereof, and 4 cubits the breadth of it, after the cubit of a man. Deuteronomy 3:12 KJV1611, and this land, which we possessed at that time, from Aroer, which is by the river Arnon, and half Mount Gilead, and the cities thereof, gave I unto the root